So this guy didn't build it, he bought it for his little son. So his son can grow up like the Kenworths, which is good. I reckon it's cool, guys. Look at this. Good on him for doing this for his son. His son will grow up loving semis now, trucks.